man, I fucked up, I done really did it now. Got a funny story, I'm about to break it down. I was out in Vegas and end up messing around with this fine honey, she was a Playboy bunny. I was at the crap table, straight ballin' out, ordering bottles of Ace, man, I was straight clowning. I think I might have licked them for about 10,000. Money attracts money, cause this land was all on me. But things got crazy when she grabbed my private, and that's when I wanted to go in private, up at the Wynn Hotel in room 808. If I wouldn't have messed with this chick, I'd have been straight. The only reason we did is cause we took Patron straight. And I remember she told me she had a boyfriend, but we made love anyway and we did more things than you could imagine. That night she became my girlfriend. And not too long after that, this dude called my voicemail. He said he just got out of jail, and Keisha was his female. I didn't know she had a dude, and he's a mother freaking fool. Now this nigga's after me, and all his homies. Now I need that girl.